Hi there. Tim here from Webex Events. In this video, I'll guide you through how to incorporate chat, polling, and Q&A in your live stream so your attendees can actively participate and stay engaged. Letting your attendees interact with each other, respond to questions, and ask questions of presenters during a session is a great way to increase session engagement. Chat is the easiest way for attendees to participate because almost everyone is familiar with how to use messaging applications. To activate chat for a session, edit the session. Expand the attendee engagement section and set the enable chat toggle to yes. As a side note, this is also where you can activate a custom tab that links to a website. While viewing the stream, attendees can send chat messages which you can view and showcase in the live stream from the studio. With the Webex Events Production Studio, questions and comments from the Q&A feature can be viewed and showcased in the same way. Highlighting chats while speakers respond to them is an excellent engagement technique. Keep in mind, people in the studio can only respond to chats and Q&A live and can't text responses from the studio. Q&A is another great feature to increase attendee engagement. To activate it for a session, click the Q&A and polling tab, then click the new Q&A button. In the Link To field, select a session, then choose whether to allow moderation and anonymous questions. If moderation is enabled, moderators must approve posts before they appear to other attendees. To start moderating a Q&A, simply click the Q&A to see the moderator view. Now let's add a poll to the session. On the Q&A and polling page, click the polling tab in the upper right corner of the screen. Then click New Poll. Use the Link To field to search for the agenda session or live stream feature you want to link the poll to. Choose if the poll should be active, inactive, or scheduled for a specific date and time. Then add the question text and answer option. Check the Share Poll Results After Voting box if you want attendees to see results immediately after submitting their vote. Click Save Changes. In the poll list, click the Settings icon to view results, edit, export, deactivate or activate, or delete.